Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but on nights like this in a no disqualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
Oh, there's no doubt about it, Michael. If you can imagine a weapon, see an object, or recruit an ally, you can change the course of this match in a heartbeat.
If you can dream it, you can do it. So we'll see who can dream the biggest here.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. This is not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
You make a good point, Corey. Everyday offense just isn't going to cut it. This good match.
Reversal from the game.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Uh-oh. Captured. Driven into the knee.
Back into the ring.
Power slam.
Just before two.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh, my God, what a cross body.
What a cross.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Intimidation. Part of what makes Triple H the cerebral assassin.
Big clothesline.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. And that was a hell of a DDT there. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
DDT!
Able to sidestep him.
Headlock absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Great power. Inverted suplex. Sunset bomb.
Wow.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And the arm over that top rope,
punishing their opponent. Ring shaking up in here.
He's got him. No, stops the count at two.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Triple H has him set up.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Into play here.
And the battle being brought to the Viper there.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for wear.
Oof, nailed the midsection.
Oh, attacked in the midsection. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Face first.
He's back into the ring.
So right on.
What's coming next? A back suplex.
He's got a sledgehammer. Oh, man, this is not going to end well.
Drives a foot into the stomach. Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Sunset bomb.
Wow.
Boom.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, this fatal four-way has certainly taken its toll, Michael.
He must have seen that coming. Check out in a body. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
He thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
The steel chair never as innocent as it looks.
And Triple
heading back to the ring.
Suicide dive!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Oh, my gosh! Oh,
every successive
still giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Right to the kidneys.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
The crossface chicken wing.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict.
And delivers it. Oh, right there. Elbow. It gets out of it.
Safe. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Uh-oh.
No!
Cena!
Disturbing impact.
That just put down the Viper. He was elusive there.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Now what are they going to do here? This can't get pretty. Going to get downright ugly in a hurry.
Good adjustment.
This man gone too far. Look at this chaos.
I can barely imagine the damage of the impact.
And he breaks up the count. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. And he tosses.
Getting out of the ring. Smart decision here. Shake off the cobwebs away from your opponent.
Clothesline!
Off with their head. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
And come on now. Distasteful offense we've just witnessed.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Flipping the script out of there. And that definitely made solid impact. Uses the edge of the knee. Solid contact from the Viper.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Shades of the old EC Dub as a candlestick is introduced to the proceedings.
Shoving them away. And Cena enduring some very effective offense there.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
Triple H did his homework.
Oh, rolling by a huge club.
Triple H with the counter.
He's heading back to the ring.
Trying to run into a neck breaker. The game down. Might be it for Triple H.
Cover. That could have been it right there.
Connects on the kick.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
He has a candlestick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street.
Sure, perfect takedown. Counter, and now there's an opening. He takes control.
Look at this.
Executing a devastating attack on Cena.
Oh, and a flex.
He avoids the damage.
Headlock. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That's scrambling your insides. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Into the ring again. Left by the turnbuckles. From the second row.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Measuring.
Oof. He stopped. And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause him pain.
He
returns to the ring.
Cena laying him off.
And Cena looking worse for what?
Here's a cover.
Could be in.
And he stops the count.
Kick to the body. He's turning the tables.
Randy Orton just daring his opponent to take their best shot.
Fast press by Randy Orton.
He must be asking himself if continuing is worth it. Is the pain too much?
He's endeavored so much thus far. I guarantee he won't quit right now.
From the top.